श्री पराशक्ति विद्यालय सीबीएसई क्लास 9th स्टैंडर्ड सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स।
गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड इन द प्रीवियस क्लास टाइप्स ऑफ पॉलीनोमियल्स एंड द डिग्रीज ऑफ पॉलीनोमियल्स। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू लर्न द डिस्कस अबाउट एग्जांपल 1। एग्जांपल 1 इज फाइंड द डिग्री ऑफ ईच ऑफ द पॉलीनोमियल गिवन बिलो। First sum x power 5 minus x power 4 plus 3. Second sum 2 minus y square minus y cube plus 2y power 8. Third sum 2. Solution. Listen, find the degree of polynomial. That is the given sums order degree of polynomial and then find out panna porom. Solution. The highest power, first sum is x power 5 minus x power 4 plus 3. So the highest power term, what is highest power? That is x power 5, that one x power 4 and 3. So the highest power term of your first sum is x power 5. So the highest power term is x power 5. The exponents is, x into x 5 times alone. Therefore the exponent in this term is 5. So the degree of polynomial is 5. So the degree is 5. The highest power term is first sum like x power 5. So the exponent in this term is 5. So the degree is 5. Second sum 2 minus y square minus y cube plus 2y power 8. That is the highest term is what? Y square, y cube, 2y power 8. 8 is the highest term. So the highest power term is 2y power 8. The exponent is what is 8. So the degree is 8. Listen, the highest power term is 2y power 8. The exponent in this term is 8. So the degree is 8. Next, third sum is 2. There is no variable. So only write the highest power term is only write to 2. The exponent in this term is no variable. So no power. So it is the term is 0. 2 is written as 2 abhiyalna. 2 is written as 2 into x power 0. X power 0 means what value? 1. So you can write, must write 2 x power 0. 2 into x power 0. So the exponent is also 0. So the degree is 0. Next exercise, homework. Exercise 2.1. Third sum. Give one example each of a binomial of degree 35 and of a monomial of degree 100. What enna kuduthirukanga paaru, binomial of degree 35. Binomial means only write it two terms. Two terms is called a binomial. But two terms means x plus y. So of degree is what enna irukano, 35 irukano. So the example 3x power 35 minus 10. Two terms, 3x minus 10 power degree is 35. So write 35. So 3x power 35 minus 10. And of a monomial. Monomial means only one term. One term of a degree is 100. Only one term you can write. But ana degree is 100. So you can write 6y power 100. How many terms venala eduthikalam. Many more example you can write a homework. Next example 4. Write the degree of each of the following polynomials. Write the degree of your polynomials. You can write the degree of your polynomials. First sum 5x cube plus 4x squared plus 7x. Second sum 4 minus y squared. Third sum 5t minus root 7. Fourth sum 3. Okay, thank you.